sometimes it's not the pain, it's just being tied and being helpless, not knowing if you're going to be let go or not.